I'm not a violent person, but society is taking a mockery, and now I'm not so certain. I open my window and I pull away my curtain. And what do I see in the streets? Youths struggling, hustling for food to eat. Moms pushing prams without shoes on their feet. While politician and political decision hold the nation at ransom with a double mouth taxation shotgun. Mr. MP, ever been in the slum on the block? Where your grandmother is getting jacked? Where your mom pass out on the couch, overdose some coke? And dad is in the kitchen cooking up a crock pot, while a 9-month-old baby play with syringe at the doormat. Mr. MP, check the facts and not your stats, because your children is not a part of the statistic. They only be a witness to their forefathers' wickedness.